when it comes to martial arts, you just need to know two words. Horizontal and vertical. Is always right.